Hi, this is Nick Cato. It's about 6:30 on Friday, March 2nd. Wanted to let you know about a school closure. The Old Lyme High School has been closed because of a power outage. Now, for this closure and for individual school closures in your town, you can also sign up for some text alerts if you go to ctnow.com/closings. So make sure you do that and follow us here, subscribe to this channel, and get all the latest news updates from Connecticut's newsroom on Twitter as well.